pre-infused for a slightly longer time. We can see that the coffee comes out in many different spots. Okay, it's slowly dripping out. Oh wow. So now I think, as you can see for yourself, the extraction done on the bottomless bottle filter. Okay. You can see the drastic difference here.